Indonesia, a 3.7 magnitude quake struck off the coast of Indonesia's easternmost Papua region Monday, the United States Geological Survey said, but there was no tsunami warning or immediate reports of damage. The quake hit at a relatively shallow depth of 12 kilometers, 7.5 miles, about 180 kilometers northeast of Tuo City. Shallow quakes tend to do more damage than deep, feeding smart right from the start. Homeworld 5.9 magnitude earthquake strikes off Indonesia's Papua. 5.9 magnitude earthquake strikes off Indonesia's Papua. Indonesia experiences frequent quakes due to its position on the Pacific Ring of Fire, an arc of intense seismic activity where tectonic plates collide that stretches from Japan through Southeast Asia and across the Pacific Basin. Advertisement World Agents. France Press updated, August 2, 2021, 2:12 p.m.